night. Emergency crews spent all morning searching the Pearl River after a fisherman fell in the water last night. He disappeared around 11:30 on the Rankin County side of the reservoir. At 16, WAPT's Travelle Island reports the water is so shallow that crews have to use sonar technology in the search.
Orange paint marks the spot where 54-year-old Daniel Boyd fell into the Pearl River overnight.
Witnesses say they tried to find him and were unable to do so.
Friday, family members and friends gathered on the riverbank as crews combed the water by boat. The water conditions are making the search difficult. It's too dangerous for divers to go in.
The bottom here is treacherous. It's not conducive to diving. It's not conducive to dragging. Right now, we're having to rely on sonar.
Officials say at this point, no one is sure how or why Boyd fell in. Investigators found his hat, a pack of cigarettes, and a bottle of prescription pills on the river's edge.
Assume that he drowned or a possible heart attack. We just don't know yet. We're going to do everything we can to recover their loved one as fast as we can.
In Rankin County, Travelle Island, 16 WAPT News.
Rankin County EOC and the Reservoir Patrol are assisting in